Targon pick. This is Targon pick for sure. Progress deck seems good in this deck, it's awful.
I pull the strings.
Let me smell some.
Yeah. Stops entire aggression from me.
You won't suffer long.
There you are.
You dare.
The world's a big place. Let's see all of it.
Her light is our sword, her warmth our armor.
Charged!
Alright, jump for zero, not the worst.
I don't miss.
Hush now.
The worst part if he got Shihu Wanderers discounted.
Gotcha.
Put on me mask, secure me tail, start the day!
Zero mana avalanche.
The scene tells me all I need.
He has still discounted card. Yeah, of course he discarded fucking Nacelle.
Hello,
I'm not surprised.
Let's rock.
Come closer. I don't bite. Come, stay a while. So young.
Time
for a true display of skill. nailed it.
Incredible.
Charge on, my horned fellow.
They don't know what they're up against.
Now they'll pay attention.
Vital. I made Victor deck. I made something, but good. I don't know, man.
Now the Targonians can't play their games.
Oh, what is your mana? No.
Think I'm still like a yodel in uniform.
Admire me.
Right.
Show's over.
Yeah, I should have played maybe the... I was thinking about the She Who Wanders. It's fine. It's still winnable. I had the burst speed at next turn if I did play correctly. You know, I still have some draw card draws.
I am the Forger of Stars!
Some mushrooms lethal possibly.
My, how they stare.
This guy rolled quite well, not gonna lie.
Sometimes you just need a galaxy destroyed.
Dude, just pass, please. Like, why you have win? Like, we have open attack lethal. Or just kill this and yeah, good job. Bravo. Can you pass, please? Oh my god. Okay. 3. I'm gonna go to toilet, be right back. Alright, against Zoe. We need Gohard. Hard mulligan for Gohard.
Ah, look at this reality! Look
We care. Oh yeah, let's kill it.
So dizzy. I pull the strings. Hush now.
Have a mushroom. Have three.
I think he's running Hexcore Foundation Fundra as well. This is high priority removal. Yeah, this kindred team.
Think I'm still like a yodel in uniform.
The scene tells me all I need.
Wanted to play this before he plays some puff cups. Not like it matters that much, but still. We need to kill this turn. He discarded Fandra actually.
I've always been a fun guy.
Yeah, I have to keep a Mystic Shot for the Teemo in case he played Teemo this turn. Yeah, but I have second Mystic Shot, that's fine.
My pretties.
We have go hard to shuffle back to the deck. Pretty good. Which will make puff cups worse for him.
Success is planting your mushrooms right.
Teemo is fine. Like, he has no blocker for the spider, so we push some damage. And we kept Mystic Shot for Teemo. Yes, silent, it's attached to card. We lost.
don't know what they're up against. Time for a true display of skill.
Have a mushroom. Have three.
One star's whoopsie is another spark.
I don't know if I can even pass here. Kinda close. We can shuffle some mystic mushrooms to his deck. I think passing was the correct play. The problem is if he kills Ezreal and opened with Teemo, I'm dead always. Having protection against him is important. This turn we can play Champ Lump into shuffling. He has only 10 cards left. He'll get hurt by mushrooms way more than I do.
When tribe calls, a reply is proper.
Armed and ready. That's got a sting.
Well, RNG time.
I got ways to find me mushrooms.
Depends who draws how many mushrooms on the first card. Like it can be either draw. I don't know what are the odds. Like his, it's actually, yeah, I'm in a disadvantage spot because the first card can draw easily too. I don't know why he didn't play it before attack though. Wait, I drew before him? He got just two mushrooms again. Yeah, unlucky I didn't draw pack your bags. Like, I drew so many cards and... yeah. No pack your bags. Unfortunate. Damn, glimpses... oh. Glimpses might be a cut, guys. Actually. Glimpses might be a cut. Let's try without glimpses. With two more after. Ha ha ha.